of the occupation in Afrin. The Turkish state is attacking the city of Afrin, murdering civilians and violating every international law. We call all the international community to take action against this occupation. In order to understand what is going on in Afrin, we need to understand the Rojava revolution. The revolution in Rojava has won its biggest victory against Daesh, Islamic State in Kobane. This was the beginning of the end of Erdogan too. The revolution in Rojava is a women's revolution. Based on women's liberation, the democratic autonomy, and different people and religion. Of course, this autonomous revolutionary region at the border of Turkey is threatening Turkey. But not with the setting fire to the Turkish cities, as Erdogan government is claiming. They are in such a helpless situation that they are hitting themselves with rockets. But Rojava revolution is threatening the regime in Turkey, which is already about to fall anyways, with the new life established in Rojava and the emancipation of women. Erdogan's regime didn't have any other choice. They put everyone in jail in country who says anything against them, try to arrange fake military coups, make people suffer in poverty and feeling of insecurity. But still couldn't manage to suppress the revolution, the Kurdish freedom movement is leading. The only condition for Erdogan to continue his regime was to go into this war, but it is not going to be enough. Erdogan is not alone in this war, but together with so-called Free Syrian Army, which is including every gangster who is against the women's revolution in Rojava. We obviously see this especially in the behaviors of those gangsters against the female bodies, against their patriarchal, hateful, horrible behaviors against women. We are going to resist everywhere in the world with the fate we get from Avesta, the woman comrade who sacrificed herself defending Afrin, defending women's revolution, defending humanity. The occupation of Turkish state will be defeated by women. Shehit Avesta Habur is immortal. Shehit Namur'un Cinciyan Azadi.